Your voice, your opinion, your community. Fact TV, free speech protected.
Thank you. Thank you. family singers from New Hampshire put campaign words to help get Abraham Lincoln elected. And they put words to this old fiddle tune, and they called it Lincoln and Liberty. And they went around prior to Lincoln's election, and there was quite a lot of credit given to that song and its patriotic stirrings in helping Lincoln get elected. So Lincoln and Liberty.
Let me just tap this a few times. What happened was when it was on the ground, it absorbed moisture, especially the bottom head. And it just doesn't have the same crispness it had a little while ago.
Sorrow and crying, the Savior.